This is the beautiful city of Barcelona. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler and Alan Smith bring you commentary of El Clásico. And it should be beautiful football played by both Barcelona and Real Madrid, Alan.
Yeah, and what a privilege it is to be here, Martin. You couldn't get a ticket for love nor money in the town today. But this is going to be a classic, another El Clásico, I'm sure.
Barcelona's lineup here. Well, the supporters here, they expect a certain type of football, don't they? Intricate game, really.
Yes, and for the opposition, I mean, it can be incredibly frustrating. Just trying to get the ball back, you've got to work really hard, and once you do, you want to make sure you don't give it away, because you might not see it again for 2 or 3 minutes.
Courtois starts in goal, Rafael Varane starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs, Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park, Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. With this sad loss of Johan Cruyff, his contribution to Barcelona, maybe triggering it all off, was brought back into the public awareness, wasn't it? With his inspiration, it got Barcelona, all the coaches that followed, said how much they owe to him.
Yeah, that's quite right. Not only a fantastic player, but an inspiring coach too, wasn't he? And they do owe him an awful lot at Barcelona.
Griezmann. It's Messi. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Martin Braithwaite. Now Casemiro. Modric. Here's Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. Now Casemiro. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Sergio Busquets. Here's De Jong.
It's Messi.
Griezmann. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Lucas Vázquez. He's very lively, and he's Lucas Vázquez. Carvajal. Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous. He can go either side. He's gone inside this time. Saved by André Ter Stegen. Miralem Pjanic. Sergio Busquets. Griezmann. Jordi Alba. It's good play from Griezmann away from the middle this time. Good defending. No problem in the end. Sergio Busquets. Now Messi. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a miss-hit pass. Here's Casemiro. There's the interception. Karim Benzema. Kroos. Toni Kroos. Casemiro. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Toni Kroos. Casemiro. Benzema. Toni Kroos. Casemiro. was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Rafael Varane. Modric. Carvajal. Modric. That's good passing, probing. Real Madrid given the throw here. Carvajal. Could be a cross here, could be dangerous.
Lucas Vazquez.
Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Stopping the pass, getting through with good piece of anticipation.
Lucas Vazquez.
Keeper pushes it away from the goal. It's a corner for Real. And the possibility here of getting their noses in front from it. Trying to catch them out by going short.
He's aimed it in towards the front post.
It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Casemiro. Now with Kroos. Ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Read the intentions.
Marcelo.
Modric.
It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play. Well, the history of this fixture really reflected in the way this first 40 minutes or so is being played out. Nip and tuck and very, very close.
It is. We thought it might be tight at the start. And that's how it has proved so far. I think it might be decided by some tactical changes by one of the teams.
It's with De Jong.
Sergio Roberto.
Sergio Busquets.
Braithwaite.
2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board.
And tidy work from Barcelona.
Here's Casemiro. Kroos.
Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here.
Well, Alan, what went wrong in that first half? It's not quite lived up to standards, has it, so far, and no goals.
No, lacking inspiration on both sides, really. Needs a bit of magic for somebody in the second half.
Start now of the second period.
Toni Kroos.
Here's Casemiro. Lucas Vazquez. Carvajal.
The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing.
Real Madrid able to come forward now.
The throw in for Real Madrid.
Carvajal.
Lucas Vazquez.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. It's a very good clearance and it was needed. Well, the keeper's got that.
Well, I don't know if they've come into this match with the wrong attitude, but
not been their true selves today, not creating anywhere near enough chances, as you can see.
Here's Lucas Vázquez.
Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it. Defence squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
Martin Braithwaite.
It's with De Jong. It's Messi.
Well, he's left him behind now. It's a brilliant opening, and it will put them in front.
Miralem Pjanic. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Couldn't hold on to the ball. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly.
The attacking team have got a problem here because the opposition are just sitting in and saying, well, you can break it down if you can. They think perhaps they can't break them down.
Sergio Busquets. Miralem Pjanic. Griezmann. Now can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Oh, they've lost the ball. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Jordi Alba.
Griezmann.
He's a danger, isn't he? He'll run in behind. He's run offside this time, though.
Yeah, he's a nightmare for defenders. You can see them. They're a little bit twitchy, trying to keep him quiet. Yeah, the linesman's got it right there. Just went a fraction early.
Great interception. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Rafael Varane. Modric. Here's Casemiro. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Kroos. Modric. Toni Kroos. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Benzema. And that will clear the danger. Toni Kroos. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. He's read that, hasn't he? Made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Barcelona are going to switch some personnel. Sergi Roberto. It's with De Jong. Coutinho. Which of these two great rivals in El Clasico is going to be able to land a knockout punch in the minutes that remain?
It's one of those games where you can't take your eyes off it because something could happen at any moment.
Sergio Ramos. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Sergio Roberto. It's the danger that Messi produces. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Marcelo. Kroos. It's 82 minutes played now. down at that bench. Barcelona want to make a change now.
Griezmann.
Terrific match. Level still. 5 minutes to go. Good vision. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Now Casemiro. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
They could be in behind the back line. And the goalkeeper is the hero again. Still level pegging in this match. Late on now.
That might just be the save that they look back on if they can nick something here.
Well, no surprise at this stage in the game that the managers are thinking about making changes. In fact, both managers are here, and we will get a substitution apiece.
Now he can play it into the danger area.
Two oohs around the crowd for a 3 minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
Thank you, De Jong.
Griezmann!
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
Here's De Jong. That's the end of regulation time with the scores level.
And this is the first penalty here. Pressure on.
Shaw from the spot in the shootout.
Up he comes for the penalty.
Well, he's up to the task with his penalty.
Lionel Messi to take the penalty.
He's hit the post.
And the penalty is Benzema.
That's hit the bar.
Well, he didn't look entirely confident walking up to it, Martin, and he didn't take the...
No, hit the bar.
Well, it's an unenviable situation, isn't it, from 12 yards. Everybody thinks...
I don't know how they have the nerve to take them like that. Brilliant.
No, looks wonderful, but when it doesn't work, oh, you're in trouble.
So next up to take the...
And the keeper couldn't keep it out.
Oh, you got a feel for him, Martin. He guesses right, but just can't keep hold of it.
And he scores his penalty.
What a moment for the penalty taker. He has to score, otherwise it's curtains.
And he's clipped it in, how about that?
Oh, how is that for confidence when it comes off, right?
It's potentially the match-winning penalty. A goal and the game is theirs. And that's missed.
Oh, what a shocker, not to even hit the target. Poor.
So it's his turn.
No goal! Oh, disappointment for him.
Well, he knows now. One successful shot and they've won it.
Good hands.
Here's the next penalty taker.
Oh, what a poor penalty, straight at the goalkeeper.
So the spotlight turns to this player. Score and they win. It's as simple as that. If only it was.
And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag.
It's time to step up.
Missed the penalty.
Here's the chance to be a real hero. To score the penalty and win the game for your side.
Oh, he's wasted it.
Oh, you feel for him, but it wasn't a good effort at all.
Ready to go. The next.
And that's a good penalty in the circumstances. Low into the corner.
Oh, how's that for confidence? Beautifully struck.
Up he comes for the penalty.
That's a good penalty, isn't it?
He's the hero, and rightly so for that save. Brilliant.
Oh, he's going to pay the penalty for this, but the goalkeeper's done well.
Well, he's one of the most agile around, and he used it there, didn't he?
that narrow margin. A successful spot kick has been the determining factor in this result.
Yeah, and they converted it really confidently. And in all honesty, they never looked back after that.